your tennis player that you looked up to when you were little?
I was watching Rafa a lot because I love playing on clay, and he's Rafa, right? So
yeah. Okay, yeah. Interesting. Have you ever been to Nadal's academy?
Yeah, twice.
Okay.
It's really cool.
You talk to him?
No. No, we haven't, but I talked with his uncle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And it's actually like great meeting you because we never talked actually. I was in the academy like years ago, and I was talking with your uncle, but I've never had a chance to talk with you. So it's great for me.
Yeah. You have to come back and then we can practice a little bit together.
His 21st major. He's a game away.
Thank you, please.
What a start to the game for Nadal.
Love 15.
Iga Swiatek still here, watching her hero.
Awesome, my guys.
How are you?
How good? Good to see you.
Thank you, man. You too.
Well done.
Lucky, see you around.
Thank you.
Don't be afraid. I can meet you halfway. We can't always know where the road ends up, but with some luck, I know we can go.
No, mañana.
Oye, que va a llover mañana.
Ya están
aquí.
And earlier this morning when she was warming up, guess who said hi to her?
The guy that'll go for his 14th title tomorrow.
Talking about other friendships, when you were practicing out here the other day, we saw Rafa. You're talking a little bit to him, then he sits and watches you practice. Has to make you a little nervous, no?
At the beginning, for sure it did. Right now, it's just
inspiring, you know, and it shows like how much progress I've done and what kind of journey it has been. Yeah, I remember.
Willie Weinbaum from ESPN. What are your thoughts about Rafa Nadal and what he's been doing this year?
Well, it's amazing. I mean, I watched Australian Open Final live, and I could see how much work he's putting, and sometimes when he's not even, you know, playing his best tennis, how he's coming back and finding solutions on court, and it's a great inspiration. And for sure, the way he's coping with, I don't know, injury and the pain that he has, it's just the example of how the best kind of athlete, you know, deal with that. And also, I don't know, it's just really inspirational, you know, just only Rafa could do it, you know.
Hi Rafa, Will Ryder for Kent Live. Just a quick one about Iga Swiatek. She gets asked a lot about her admiration for you and how you inspire her, but how much inspiration do you draw from her own incredible run of form this year?
Well, I texted her a couple of times because it's unbelievable the way that that she's playing, and it's unbelievable the way that she's able to hold the concentration and the winning spirit for such a long time. So. Yeah, I think it's something very difficult to make that happen, that she's able to do. I don't think she's losing a match since Indian Wells, if I'm not wrong. And that's amazing. I think when she's playing well, it's very difficult to stop her, because her shots are a little bit different, no? With a lot of power, and she's able to move well. Yeah, and when she is with confidence, I think she has a shots that are very difficult to stop for the rest of the girls. So, yeah, I like her. I think she has a very positive attitude, fresh air for the world of tennis. Happy that a good girl like her is having a lot of success.
Going back to Nadal, would you like to play mixed doubles with him? Would you dare to ask him about
that? Oh my god, I would love to play mixed doubles with Rafa. I think it would be a really great experience. But when was the last time he played mixed doubles?
Swiatek and Nadal win the toss.
If we're going to serve, you're starting, so serve.
I can't hear anything. Yeah. Oh, I can't hear
serve.
Anything.
They're going to serve, so you're going to have to return, but I think maybe these guys might want to hit a couple.
Yeah.
You want to play with Rafael Nadal's racket?
Yeah, if you want to win, yes.
They probably want to hit with Rafa.
Okay, that serve is fast.
Iga, are you ready or not?
Huh?
Are you ready?
Serving first.
I am.
All right, here we go.
You want to make a serve?
You can. How about Nadal and Swiatek?
Oh, they're doing I on the first point. Ah! Oh my God.
Here we go, Nadal the serve.
Please don't ace me, thanks.
You got, oh, come on.
Communication skills, we got this. Oh.
Oh. Working their way back.
Come back, kid.
Iga.
Let me scoot back.
You go here. I go there.
Yeah.
Yours. Point for Nadal and Swiatek.
Yeah, let's go.
Did she touch it? Yes, she did. 9-7. Still match point.
If I was
this one. Come on.
I go T. And you go for it.
People would be so mad if I would hit you.
Oh, here we go.
I go here.
Okay. Can you guys show the thing on the screen, please?
Pat. Whatever he wants. Points to 8 for Swiatek, Nadal.
Okay.
Everything I got.
And guys, I don't think you understand. That forehand is scary.
Johnny Mack to serve. Still down match point.
Okay. One more to go. Let's go. Woo!
Going white. 100%.
Oh. You.
Oh,
you!
Thank you, Rafa.
You.
Oh, that's it! Game, set, and match to Nadal and Swiatek. Let's hear it for the players, everyone.
Rafa, good luck in the tournament, man. All the best. Iga, thank you. Good luck in the tournament, man.
And Iga, not to state the obvious, but you just played doubles with the biggest inspiration in your career. What was it like?
It was amazing, you know. I'm pretty happy that I wasn't on the opposite side of the net, because that was pretty dangerous, that forehand, right, Coco? Rafa can really hit it hard. But I'm pretty happy that I had this experience when I was a little girl. I wouldn't even dream of it. I'm gonna remember that Coach Rafa on the last point told me that Johnny's gonna serve wide, and he was wrong. He is wrong sometimes, wow. But yeah, it's a great experience, and hopefully we're gonna be able to share the court again.
Hopefully the first time of many.
Let me ask you a question. It could be funny. I don't know if you type your
family name in Google Translator. It appears that Swiatek, I don't know how to spell it exactly, means Christmas.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you know that Nadal in Catalan,
yeah, I know,
mother tongue of Rafa, is Christmas also. What do you think about that? Rafa Nadal, if it's a model, a source of inspiration for you?
Well, I don't think... Well, that's a weird question. I just think it's a nice coincidence. And that's all, because nobody really prepared that for us. So, nice coincidence, yeah. It's good to have something in common with Rafa.